Sorry, the napkin's dirty. He wiped his mouth with it.
I possess the DNA of Leonard Nimoy. Do you realize what this means? All I need is a healthy ovum and I can grow my own Leonard Nimoy.
Indy's whip snapped, Thor's hammer missed. It was Avenger versus archaeologist. Indy held his ground. Straightened his fedora. Thor said, "That's a nice look in 1944. Thor and Dr. Jones, Thor and Dr. Jones. One plays with lightning, the other plays with bones. Thor and Dr. Jones,
Thor and Dr. Jones.
Thor and Dr. Jones.
My bongos? Bet you didn't know that I had bongos.
Sheldon, it's 3 o'clock in the morning.
3 in the morning is a good time for bongos.
I was sleeping.
Leonard sleeps while I play bongos.
No, he doesn't.
Leonard no sleep while I play bongos. Bongo solo. Such a relief. Honestly, if it didn't get you all worked up, I'd kiss you right now.
Good call. Seeing your Teen Titans underwear really got my motor running.
Do you think I could try going a little faster?
Go for it, champ.
Ow.
Sorry. Just ease on the gas and...
Oh, too much! Too much! Why was I scared of this? This is exhilarating.
No, it's not! Slow down!
Don't tell me what to do. You're not my father.
What are you doing?
We're going to be late. I'm pacing nervously.
You're jogging.
This is how the Flash paces.
Just chill out, Sheldon.
I'm not Sheldon. I'm the Flash. And now I'm going to the Grand Canyon to scream in frustration. I'm back.
I'm Batman.
Well, I hardly think so. The real Cape Crusader calls his crime-fighting cohorts when he's running late.
I had to walk. I couldn't get Raj on the back of my scooter.
I've said this before and I'll say it again. Aquaman sucks.
The thought of you sitting in a darkened theater with a character like Stewart is repellent. No offense, Stewart.
None taken. Although repellent is kind of a strong word.
I'm sorry this causes you discomfort, but based on the currently established parameters of our relationship, I can put myself in any repellent situation I want.
Again...
Stewart, please, you're being rude.
Well, hello.
Hello.
Would you care for a brandy?
I don't think so.
Good choice. It's disgusting.
Sheldon, please stop trying to seduce me.
Who's trying to seduce you? After a long day, I always turn on smooth jazz and spray deer musk on my inner thighs.
Thought it smelled like a petting zoo in here.
Anything you'd like to pet? Not my hair. There's a lot of goop in it.
Okay, I've had enough.
What? Amy, come back. I don't know how to open the oysters.
If either of us ever invents time travel, we agree our first stop will be this meeting today in precisely 5 seconds. Okay. Well, that's disappointing.
Sheldon, what did you do?
I know. It's not enough, is it? Here.
If I didn't have you, life would be blue. I'd be Doctor Who without the TARDIS.
Is it me or does she not look so good?
A candle without a wick, a Watson without a crick. I'd be one of my outfits without a dicky. I'd be cheese without the Mac, Jobs without the Wozniak. I'd be solving exponential equations that use basis not found on your calculator, making much harder to crack. I'd be an atom without a bomb, a dot without the com, and I'd probably still live with my mom.
He probably still live with his mom.
Ever since I met you, you turned my world around. You supported all my dreams and all my hopes. You're like uranium-235 and I'm uranium-238. Almost inseparable isotopes. I couldn't have imagined how good my life would get from the moment that I met you, Bernadette. If I didn't have you, life would be dreary. I'd be string theory without any string. I'd be binary code without a one, a cathode ray two without an electron gun. I'd be Firefly, Buffy, and Avengers without Joss Whedon. I'd speak a lot more Klingon, Kaloknecht, Cockjodge, Vong.
And he'd definitely still live with his mom.
Ever since I met you, you turned my world around. You're my best friend and my lover. We're like changing electric and magnetic fields. You can't have one without the other. I couldn't have imagined how good my life would get from the moment that I met you, Bernadette.